let A, B, C can do a piece of work in X, Y, Z respectively. X, Y, Z days respectively. X, Y, Z days respectively. According to question A and B, according to question A and B. So A and B means I can write A plus B. A and B can do it. Do it in 30 days. That means the part of work A can do in one day is therefore 1 by x, means part of the work A can do in one day is 1 by x, the part of work B can do is 1 by y, that is equal to the part of work both A and B can do in 1 by 30 days. If you write each separately, it will take more working, it will be very long. A little bit shortcut I am writing. And B plus C can do it in 24 days. 24 days means 1 by Y plus 1 by Z is equal to 1 by 24. And C and A can do it in 20 days. That means 1 by Z plus 1 by X is equal to 1 by 20. This is equation 1, equation 2, equation 3. All these three equation will add means adding 1, 2, 3. What will you get? 1 by x plus 1 by x is 2 by x. Means 2 by x plus 2 by y plus 2 by z is equal to 1 by 30. Plus 1 by 24 plus 1 by 20. 2 I'll take common means 1 by x plus 1 by y. 1 by x plus 1 by y plus 1 by z is equal to, take LCM, 30, 20. 30, 20 LCM is 6 and 30, 20 and 30, 20, 24, 2, 15, 2, 10, 2, 12, 2, 15, 2, 5, 2, 6, 5, 3. So 2 into 2 into 5 into 3 into again another 2 means 2 to the 4 to the 8, 5 the 40, 43 the 120, you will get final result. So let's see, question is a little bit long and board is very short. 120 and this means 30, 4, 25, 24, 5, 26. So this is 1 by x plus 1 by y plus 1 by z is equal to 4 plus 5, 9, 9 plus 6 is 15 by 120 into 2, 15, 8, 1 by 16. So A, B, C together can do a work in A, B, C can do the work in 16 days. 16 days.